During the initial surge of COVID-19 cases in the country, Marawi City managed to remain COVID-free for 46 days. Now, the story is different. While most of the country has eased quarantine protocols, Marawi and Lanao del Sur province will once again be under stricter measures as government implements a modified enhanced community quarantine scheme due to the rise of COVID-19 cases in the area. The province has tallied 664 COVID-19 cases, with 182 remaining active. Out of 40 towns in the province, only 3 remain COVID-free. Marawi City reports 321 cases of COVID-19, with 105 remaining active. 26 deaths have been reported in the entire province.
And there are also cases of death undocumented, which we believe that are highly suspicious of COVID-related death. Kaya iniiwasan natin sa ngayon na magkaroon ng widespread community transmission.
The Amay Pakpak Medical Center, which is the sole COVID-19 referral center in the area, is reeling from the sudden spike of cases. In the last few months, over 60 of their staff have been infected. Making matters worse, their COVID-19 ward and intensive care units are nearing full capacity.
Sa dami po ng mga nagpo-positibo, na-overwhelm din sila, pati yung mga personnel. In fact, ang malaking nagkaroon ng epekto ay ang ating mga frontliners. Ngayon po, alam po natin na medyo naging relax yung mga tao. Kahit po yung hindi mga importanteng bagay ay pumupunta sa labas, nagkakaroon ng mass gatherings. So that those are the things that we are trying to regulate.
The provincial and city governments are implementing stricter measures to avoid the spread of COVID-19 among communities whose residents remain in temporary and transition shelters.
Remember, Jeff, Marawi City, Lanao del Sur, we are actually facing multiple crises. Hindi pa tayo nakabangon, completely nakabangon from the impact of and the destruction of brought by the Marawi siege in 2017. And here we are now dealing with another crisis. We are trying really to do our best para effectively we can contain the spread, ma-avoid natin yung widespread community transmission.
MECQ begins in Marawi and Lanao del Sur on October 1st and will last until the end of the month. Jeff Canoy, ABS-CBN News.